This is very cool. You can sort the data. All you do is go to data, filter, last name, and there you go. And now they're all in alphabetical order.